You are who you are. The more you hide it, the worse it's gonna get.
I don't feel anything anymore. Not pride, not happiness, joy, nothing.
This is not something you can control. You maybe just have to take a step back, let Grace recover in her own time.
Charlie, my daughter may never walk again. I need to understand how, why, and who let that happen. I have no option but to report you to the trust.
Consider this a final warning. If I don't see a marked improvement in the new year, I will be forced to fail you.
Dylan tried to kiss me.
If you continue to spread this rumor, it'll be your own reputation you're ruining, not mine.
You didn't tell me you had a sister.
Gemma, I know you're scared, but you don't have to do this on your own. We're all here to help.
I'm watching him hurt you, and I would never, I could never do that.
By the way, Angus could.
The reputation of this hospital would be at stake if this were to be leaked.
She almost killed my daughter.
Don't make me choose that over you.
Well, you have chosen your side.
You have to face facts, accept that it's not going to happen, and decide what's more important.
Life's too short.
Whichever one you choose, someone's gonna get hurt.
It's happened. It's...
You see the worst of everything, don't you?
By now, the worst should be very scared of us.
What if Charlie's changed his mind?
This is a love story to end all love stories.
It's never too late.
There's no such thing as happy ever after.
Don't be shy, ladies. There's a doctor in the house.
Make her cars, make her spas, make her...
Charlie Fairhead keeps smiling for no apparent reason. Must be love.
She's not fit to run this department.
So help her. Show her how it's done.
Do you have something to add, Mrs. Beecham?
Oh, no. Just as you say. Let's get back to work.
Can we give the hospital gossip a rest just for one day?
Yep. It's true. The Grinch is actually stalling Christmas.
I heard that.
Going home and having a jolly good sit.
The patients, they're relying on you, Dr. Keogh.
She's so strict. I love it.
You want us to make a proper go of this.
You haven't been seeing anyone else.
I think it's fine. There's barely a mark.
Unless further examination is required.
Two people who are perfectly matched are attached by an invisible thread.
Ah, Mrs. Beecham.
I haven't told you what stunning eyes you've got.
What?
You two are so gonna get together.
Gentlemen, will I suggest that you buckle up?
Well, who's this handsome stag?
I'm not exactly too sure this is... me. I love this place. I've loved this place for 30 years. Boys of the NYPD chorus will sing.